So I'm fourth, right?
We're missing one who is getting another one.
Pretty sure in 2-3 years, this PS5 is going to sound like a 2.
Be last there, I think.
You are.
Last. 140.
A sticker? Well, hell yeah.
Mindkiller, I kid you not, exactly what it sounds like. It sounds like you're rubbing your dick against a pencil or something. That's what it sounds like.
Wow. What the hell?
No blue. That's what's called hardwood, I guess.
It sounds like a lot of friction in the background.
There's a lot of noise going on here.
Hopefully there's no noise in
the I think you want the mud dude's house.
Or he came over here.
Race. When he said him and football were having a great time, I could not help myself.
I'm going to run on a 14 slide. Fucking get her turning.
Hey, speed 60, by the way.
60 what? Right
on a high slider.
60.
Like was there like anything else that I missed, like a commitment line or anything? Or I probably should know about that.
Commitment line, and then when you
get
to the road, you just get away from something.
Okay.
There's an ear of corn on the track. We're at Kansas.
That's what they use when it rains to plug up the gas.
That don't look like a cone, it looks like a corn.
I'll be at the Kansas race next week.
Alright.
Are you going to be holding corn in your hands?
Shucking corn.
There's a speedway.
Yep.
Behind me. Oh, Ryan.
Yeah. Ryan.
Ryan. Inside. Going through the evolution of puberty again.
Stay high.
See if he hits the B button this time to cancel.
Still there.
Got where the commitment is here. Or not commitment, the, you know what I meant?
Still there.
Books.
That's a first. But 3.000.
Yeah.
But don't run any faster than that.
Dude, I must have hit you hard, 20. I got damage on the nose. Huh.
You want to talk about hitting hard?
There's no damage to my side.
Nailed it in turn 3 on lap 1. But it was that bang! Fucking Tegan hurt in the top lane.
Okay, that's what that was. <That's what that laughs>
Somehow I didn't get any damage from it, but he fucking annihilated the ass into my front.
I beat you in points to get in, so no. Right now. Four. Getting loose enough to where I don't have to let off. I'm tight enough where I'm not going to do all.
Probably be ashamed if someone took it from you.
I don't know why you're talking to me, not far behind. Well, I mean, I
can't. Now I pass Tegan, I'm gonna get loose as shit.
Ah, deep.
Put that bitch in there, didn't you?
Trying so hard. That apron just a little. faster than you. I just can't pass you.
I saw you touch the apron and I did too.
Richmond's a lot looser.
No, this is a lot looser, sir. A lot looser.
What's the name? You don't have a save, Bradley. You're on a 9.
Set up.
Sorry, just want to pull to the apron now.
I figured it out, sir.
All about the throttle.
Shut up.
Loose and I feel very uncomfortable being around you.
Woo!
And you want to be up there?
Oh my.
I nearly lost it.
I'm coming to you. Focus. Do I have a loose wheel or not.
You're being generous, you fuck.
My car's coming in.
Oh my god.
I was getting tight and let you get loose.
Just a little. Did you smash the wall a couple times?
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
No, I want
to get tighter.
I'm just... For some reason, I don't get loose here. It's just always fucking tight. What's lighter?
Four?
I'm on a 5.
I thought you'd be running a 5.
Bad, but...
No, I ran a 6 and I was like, this is actually pretty good. I'm not excited out of this truck. I just gotta figure out if it's gonna be wet or if it's gonna be tires.
That's good.
Damn it, I went way too slow in.
I was hoping you'd say, damn it, I sped.
I went like 35.
Keegan, I wish we could talk one-on-one. Figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do with this piece of shit. I'll go with Wedge. How many clicks? 7? 9? Yeah, I don't know about that. I mean, go for it.
5. I'm going up 4 and I'm going up 0.2.
95 cutting.
88 coming out.
I know what you said. I don't know.
I didn't hear it. It's just this track.
just a little bit slower and I would have got your bumper there. Rubber band?
Because I had the fifth and sixth place cars doing whole bands
there. Listen to me. I just said, I don't know if it was you or me, but you just rubber band on my side. And obviously, if you didn't see it, then it probably is. I don't know.
Demon. Damn. I was running it deep into the wall.
You can continue to do that. I'm just... it is watching you drive into the wall.
I mean, I know I can get to your bumper, but I just can't get by you. Oh, damn. I got the middle of the track. That's one part of the track you don't want to be. You don't want to be in the middle. You either want to be by the yellow or by the wall.
Yeah.
of the steep of the turns, like I'm on ice.
Can you go back on my adjustment? Just a little bit. Sorry if I scared you.
No, you're fine. My car is loose. That's why it's slowing down.
I don't want to be right here, no. Well, never mind, it's all good. Remember, I think I got third that race. I almost feel like I have a short range car. I did not touch my left rear, my right rear tire, and I think I should next pit stop. Whoa! It looked like I think it was a lag that I saw from you. It looked like you about get loose.
Drop your speed, driver.
Running up there is going to make it feel better.
No, it didn't.
Someone did it hella early.
Yeah, I decided to do it.
I'm a turd.
I did not want to do that. I did not want to repair my damage.
monkey do? Holy shit, fuck, just get fucking wonderful. Yeah, I know it's 60s.
What, do you know how to do with your tire changer?
I think I'd be better off right now.
15-8, let's go. We're getting faster, guys. We're getting faster.
Oh, I'm getting faster, but I'm still in 15.
You're still?
I had a 15-9, now 15-8. All right. Oh, it was 15-7 actually. Good job. Good job.
Wow. Got my lap led there. Hell yeah. I'm high. I'm still okay. You're good. Sorry.
Don't worry.
You say you're high.
I didn't give you much room, but I still
kill you. Yeah, I mean, I was like afraid that was gonna pit maneuver you in the wall. Like that second truck race that we did. But you got loose there. Who the hell?
you see what I see?
Yeah. Who is that? That's Ryan. What the hell is he doing? Oh, no, my God.
He's probably just trying to hang on to it, guys.
He was down low entering turn one, and he just went up into the wall.
Oh, no.
Like he flew right in front.
All the Truex, or his controller went dead or something weird. Woo!
Well, he's on steering wheel.
Right. I knew that.
Well, he might be on the controller.
Less workout, but I don't know.
That's fun. Like, fuck yeah.
He's always been on a wheel. I don't know.
Remember when he bought that Japanese wheel and he couldn't get it to work?
And then Trainer bought the same one that he put.
Nope.
That's the one he's on now.
Oh, Trainer?
Yeah.
Trainer? Yeah. Right, I think shipped it back.
I have an idea, but I don't know.
I know your idea, so. When you do it, it's counter, so. Trust me.
I like how people like to give out the strategy.
I did not. I am not saying what I. What I'm. I'm not saying anything.
Yeah, but anybody intelligent would fucking
guess what they do.
I hope it's not
good. No tires.
Hit tires, you idiot.
Mine goes burn up. So.
I mean, I don't really have anything to lose, do I?
I don't either. But you're gonna fucking kill yourself.
It'll be an entertaining teammate next year.
If you wanna have a good second place or first place finish, your best bet.
Alright.
I mean, you may have pissed me off a lot this year, but you might,
you know, like this now.
Hey, dude,
you
want to
win?
Exactly.
Yeah, you have fresher tires than I do, but this time I'm not, like, feeling loose. Because I did not do the best adjustment the first pit stop. So I kind of fucked myself.
Pulled the strategy of a lifetime at Indy, and then Tegan pulled the same fucking thing that I did, and I lost.
You know, my favorite Indy race?
Which one?
Indy 2019. myself, because Mike said no to both of you.
Oh my god! A wreck while I'm in pit road? Caution? Huh? No?
And then, I talked to Mike, and Mike finally said yes.
Alright.
He knew I was pissed. But thank you for letting me race without
Alright.
I think Predator shit his pants.
All right, let's go. Let's do this.
Four.
He ain't coming out.
Did we lose
a
12? Or did he pit somewhere?
He pit.
I saw the 41 go to second, and I'm like, I don't remember seeing him pit. I could've.
competitor gets a top five, he buys us all apple pies.
Can I somehow still come out ahead of you?
Yeah, because that first time I had fresh guitars and you was staying out.
Oh my god! It's the guy that wrecked the whole field!
Now look at
it. Yeah, I'm gonna,
Shit, I hit the wall again.
I'm gonna be pitting next time.
I don't know what to do with this thing.
I mean, you can park it, you're in. 18 didn't show up, so 11 didn't show up, so they're the ones that get eliminated, so you are suffering, you're good to go.
Nobody told that they're in Martinsville.
Hell, fucking incompetent, you don't be laughing.
I'll watch you right now.
At that point in time, nobody knew you had COVID. At least I did.
Nope.
I did.
He still told me have it is. He told me if I intentionally quit, I would not get my points, which was the thing he was trying to do.
Yes, Winers. I Winers.
As my spotter next year. Keep driving out there. The car is fucking broken.
We're fucking done. Parking.
20 is pretty. I'm sputtering.
Oh, damn.
Sorry, I got loose.
Oh, my God. Question is, can Mike Thor make it on gas? Because I know he bit like six laps early that one pit stop.
He can make it.
Yeah. And I caught up to you, Bradley, but trying to get around Predator.
Well, you were not clear, sir. Not clear. You're in no bag bags.
Go ahead. Put my wedge down to 49.5.
Fuck it. You're clear. Now, what are you? You're gonna do zero?
Zero, I know.
I mean,
I'm in, I'm going, so. And we're all in, what's the fucking point?
Oh, damn. About to hit the wall.
Bradley, where you at? Is that going into one? Or either you coming out of two?
I'm in two.
Yeah, I'm not catching you, Bradley. It's just wonder on what was going on with Tegan and Predator. I saw that.
Still spinning it. 15-9. Let's go. Alright. Bye bye, hell here. Can't believe I lost so much time.
Unless something happened, Bradley's gonna win.
Thank you.
I got loose there.
I was waiting on you to do something.
I have to say, caution free, and this is like one of the most friendliest driving sessions, racing sessions. Yeah. My fuel light went on.
I
said
zero, actually.
I knew it.
Huh.
That's disappointing.
Yep.
I popped my gear into first gear, and I spun around.
Yep, me too.
Did that for my finishing, for the finish?
Who the fuck was that?
Oh shit, his account got unbanned?
I forgot he was here until just now.
Well, did you hear him? He's like, fuck it or something. And he left.
Yeah, I knew he was here, but I didn't know he was on the count. Question is, what's Black Flag's on? We'll see when we get into the lobby.
Yeah, looks like it.
That was a good fun race.
No.
I don't know.
My classes are on.
It's kind of hard to tell, actually.
Fred, you did. I can take it out. 23
flat. Damn.
I told you. And I had the fastest lap. Yeah, yes, you did.
Not too far for me.
Take 4 cells.